So guys, I was trying to play Destiny 2 and I'm getting this error. It says could not connect to Destiny 2 servers, check your network configuration and try again. The error code is Weasel. This error is pretty common onto Xbox, PCs, PS4 and PS5. So today we will see what's the cause of this error. Well, looks like right now as I'm doing this video, many users are reporting this same exact problem, the error code Weasel. Checking it onto the down detector, many users are reporting the same thing. Here you can see Destiny servers are having some issues and that's the reason why you are having this error. In attempt to solve this issue, well, you can try restarting your device or maybe check your internet connection. And guys, looks like you are not alone. Everyone is getting this error, so don't worry about it. It's just a server thing. When the servers are fixed, this error will be gone. Looks like there is no easy fix for this issue. I hope this video was at least somewhat helpful. So make sure to hit that like, share this video, subscribe to our channel. And this is Kedar from How To Guys signing out.